It's hard to believe that bears were historically found across Texas, much less in the desert.
We're in the beginning stages of this project, and we're monitoring where bears are. And
this research is kind of stemming from preparing residents for bears moving back into this area.
Door's down on the trap, so definitely got something.
We've got lots of bears around.
Apparently, I have lots of bears
here. We have a lot of bears.